I'm Jake Sertel, and this is Better Odds Fishing.
Oh, that's a nice one. It's a big one. There.
What's up, guys? Back out here at Lake X. Gotta give another shot. It's a bit warmer today. Starting a bit later today. It's about 10:40 right now. Brought SJ Fishing Girl again. And see what we could do.
Oh, moving. Oh, no. We're probably going to go fish out there in a minute.
Yeah, scare all the
people. I don't care. I won't. We're gonna go between here and that red buoy. Well, yeah.
Oh my God, no! Okay, here they come. Right above him, man. He's trying to get out of there so fast. You see him? This is hilarious. What are they doing? Well, there's your opening. You better hurry.
Hurry, I'm gonna work my way across. I found that grass though, it's hella. You, like, look at it. Like, I'm like stuck in it. See that? See it? That grass? Once you get between that point, we go from that point all the way to that red buoy, casting towards the center. And if it doesn't work, then we'll go somewhere else. But this is the first plan of attack. You can catch one out here. If you catch one out here, it's gonna be big. 3+. Yeah, get it, babe. It's a fish.
Is it?
Yeah. Keep reeling, keep reeling, keep reeling, keep reeling, keep reeling. It's a fish, keep going. It's 100% a fish. Keep going, keep going. Keep tension on him, he's a big one. You got like a 4 or 5 pounder on there. It's a big one. Break it in the rod right. Keep going, babe, keep going, babe. Bring him up to the right, a little bit to the right. Woo! Hell yeah.
Wow. Here, put it on you.
Nice. High five, baby. Yeah. Okay, now I don't think I can get this shit out of his mouth. It's a jig head. Okay. My pliers.
He's kind of big.
He's pretty big. Here we go, got it. Surgery. It's a 19 incher. Just turn towards me. All right, let's get the weight on him and put him back. How big do you think he is? 3 pounds, 10 ounces. Grab them, put them in. Come on, come on.
3 pound, 10 ounce bass. Break in SJH Fishing Girl's brand new carbon light combo. Get his head in there. Yeah, buddy. Woo!
It felt like there's line coming out of his gullet. It's... Well, what's that? That's my tree. We're going to go fish that here in a few minutes. New personal best. Wintertime bassin. I just can't believe I was able to get that hook out. There's a hump that goes between here and there. It goes like this. Don't know why, but there is. There is no other buoy. It's that point and this buoy. In between there is the top of the hump. So I've been fishing down the side of the hump and bring my bait back up to the top of the hump. Except I didn't catch anything, so I don't know. Maybe it's not working. You cast it straight across the hump and caught that guy. I'm gonna go fish my tree for a minute.
He would ask our tree. Yes, he would gym. Nothing here.
Now he's over there, but I'm coasting up to the spot with the motor off so that we can get the fish without him noticing us being here. I know you're just gonna bomb that shit in there like a rocket and ruin it. You. So it looks like you're about to do. See? Told you. Big old dickhead. Well, I have a much lighter weight on. And you're just gonna snag up and I'm gonna have to get it out for you.
It's snag.
I don't give a shit. Don't break it off.
Well, then get it out. You said you wanna get it out.
Yeah, I won't. Just wait a few minutes. You want to be a jerk.
I wanna get the fish.
I don't care. Nice. That's funny. Let's go flip and send it, bro.
Didn't grab one again this morning. Didn't yesterday morning, I had to grab you one.
Lure and you go like this, and you go, whee! Oh, I thought you had one. What?
What are you doing?
50 minutes to go. Where the goddamn fish at? Is there anyone on that side of the lake? No? Okay.
Those blue birds from Brazil. so true. I'm like, well, San Jose too, everything's expensive.
And why?
Oklahoma pastor. Come in, and they say, oh, I only got $15 August 5th. Now you know, we gotta go there. So bad. Basically, go watch the game and come home. If someone told... Okay, we got 10 minutes.
I know. I feel like I should have tried Wacky Rig. I might have done a little better. These fish do not want to play.
I thought it was.
Ooh. Man, how am I not getting these? I didn't feel it, I saw the line go pow.
On that poopoo thingy. They all sit on that one side and like denting it.
Get them over here.
Ah, I can't see because I have to close my eyes.
That jig, though. Ah. he's like a 2.6. £2.07.
So definitely grind for this guy.
£2.07 right at the end of the day.
That slow-mo swimmer.
Is it really 302? 302. All right, well, guess I got that one right at the buzzer. 4-hour trip out here at Lake X. One nice one by SJ Fishing Girl, £3.10. And then my day-long struggle continues. Hopefully picks up here in the next couple weeks. Best luck out there, guys. Anything you want to say, SJ Fishing Girl?
Have a great day.
Yee!